In a special raid conducted by the Karnataka Transport Department near UB City, 7 luxury cars were seized, including a swanky Rolls-Royce Phantom, which was used by megastar Amitabh Bachchan. The luxury car was gifted by filmmaker Vidhu Vinod Chopra to Big B on the success of their 2007 released film Eklavya. Although Big B sold the car to Yusuf Sharif alias D. Babu of Umrah Developers in 2019, but the car's ownership was reportedly not transferred from Amitabh Bachchan's name. Therefore, there are no details of the vehicle in the Vahan 4 portal. Now coming back to the raid, it netted several top-end cars, some of them parked at UB City. According to the officials, these cars were seized for applying without paying taxes, lack of proper documentation and insurance. Of the 7 vehicles, 5 are registered in Puducherry, where road tax is less, and 2 in Maharashtra. Insurance had expired on most cars. Talking about Rolls-Royce Phantom with the number plate MH02BB2, L. Narendra Holkar, Additional Transport Commissioner Enforcement, said the person driving it was identified as Salman Khan, who is around 35 years old and is from Vasant Nagar. His father reportedly bought the car from Bachchan. On the other hand, D. Babu told reporters that he had directly purchased the car from Amitabh Bachchan. He also said, "My family members used it on Sundays. They seized my vehicle along with other luxury vehicles. They told me that they will release it when I submit the vehicle documents. The vehicle is still in the name of Amitabh Bachchan." Meanwhile, Holkar also confirmed that vehicle is still in Amitabh Bachchan's name, as he said, "A vehicle is not permitted to ply with other state registration number beyond 11 months from the date of migration, but this car was bought from Amitabh Bachchan on 27th of February 2019. D. Babu told us that he paid around Rs. 6 crore for the car. He did not have the required vehicle documents. However, he produced a letter signed by Amitabh Bachchan stating that the vehicle was sold to him. He also added that time would be given to produce valid documents, and if they fail to do so, they will decide on the next course of action.